My name is Dr. Muhammad Aminul Islam. Welcome to my channel. In my last video, I showed you how to plot Langmuir and Freundlich isotherm equation separately using Origin. Today, I would like to show you how to fit Langmuir-Freundlich isotherm model together using OriginPro. So, here is your Langmuir-Freundlich isotherm equation, which has been originally combined from classical concept of Langmuir and Freundlich equation. So, in this equation, N is the amount adsorbed at equilibrium, Nm is maximum adsorption capacity, K is the Langmuir-Freundlich constant, C is equilibrium concentration, and N is dimensionless, which means Langmuir-Freundlich heterogeneity constant. Well, in order to fit Langmuir-Freundlich equation, initially you need to plot it. So here is my data of concentration and amount adsorbed. So then select and click scatter. So here is your isotherm. So now in analysis, then nonlinear curve fit default. So here is the band. So you need to create function. So in that case, select category. New. So you can name it adsorption isotherm model. Then OK. Then you can also create new function. Name can be Langmuir-Freundlich isotherm. Langmuir-Freundlich isotherm model. Then click. Then click next. Independent variable is C, dependent variable is N, parameters and max A. Then select. So parameters here and initial value 1, then build the function. So our function is n x star a star So here is our function. Then click next. Then click next. Then you need to select boundary, which is nmax is greater than 0. So Similarly, you can also select A greater than 0. Then click Next. Then click Next. Then Finish. So here is your plot. So then, in order to fit it nicely, you can click here one iteration, then click fit until conversed. So after this, finally click OK. So if you click yes, then your report sheet will be displayed here. If no, then click OK. So here is Langmuir-Freundlich isotherm model parameters. So this is how we can easily fit Langmuir-Freundlich isotherm model using Origin. So that's for today. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, please do subscribe my channel, like, share, comment, and press bell icon for more new videos.